Alright guys, welcome back to the next episode of Wolfenstein. Should be fun. Last episode was. Yeah, who needs to change the difficulty?
Czekałam na ciebie tak długo. Obudził się.
Skąd wiesz?
Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu
twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
A twoja córka, ja tam się przy niej wiele nie napracowałem.
Tato!
Haben Sie noch Fragen?
Zeichnen Sie!
What the hell?
Wkrótce to wszystko się skończy. Zostawię cię teraz przy oknie. W świetle.
Strange sensation. Trapped in my body. Not blackout. I'm losing time. Sometimes the seasons change in the blink of an eye. I'm having trouble with my thoughts. They dissipate like a scent on the wind. But it's getting better. Here's what I know. I'm in Poland. Hospital? No. An insane asylum. She's the head nurse. That's her father. Shrink. Their mother. Some type of pharmacist. They run the place, I reckon. Sometimes Christmas. Sometimes birthdays. And sometimes Nazis come. They leave with patients in shackles. Like it's Death's Head's personal candy store. The shrink raises hell and all, but in the end he signs. No choice, I suppose. And I've seen all this. Good folks made powerless. I'm alive because of these people. I'm getting better. Because of her. Her name is Anya. She takes good care of me. She takes care of everyone. She holds this place together. We're supposed to be married by now, but hasn't happened.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Unsere Befehle lautet nicht, die Betreuer zu töten.
Was war mit der hier?
Keine Ahnung. Bring sie zu Keller. Zu der
entscheiden. Komm mal auf. Komm
mal auf.
Scheiße.
Los.
Leg die Gefängniswaffe
weg. Arschlöcher.
The way to start off on today? Holy crap.
Legs are like jelly. Fingers feel numb. Mother of all headaches.
Alright, 1960.
Thank you.
Oh man, is it just... I did not expect a asylum breakout, like, first thing in this freaking thing. I see a viewer! What's up? Where am I going? Okay. Physics. All right. I'm guessing that's all the ammo. What the... Like that, I guess. Okay. That sucked.
I'll get you out of here.
Ah, end of level apparently, so let's go.
USA. I'm sorry, my Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
I have to find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
USA. What's the word? Poddacie.
Surrender.
He surrendered?
Because of you. Boo!
Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
I am a trained and experienced field coordinator working on behalf of Generalstrasse himself. Do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here. I will be very lenient to you and the nurse
okay.
and the family if you let me go immediately. You have my word on this. Fair when dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am? It would serve you well if you stop what you are doing and release me.
Hello?
To people like you. Warum hörst du nicht?
Du bist ein gottverdammter Irrenanstaltsinsasse!
Let me tell you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna ask you one question. You are going to answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance, you hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about. There is no resistance! Was zur Hölle mit dir und deinem verdammten Widerstand? Okay, I'll tell you. Damn it! What do you want to know? The resistance fighters, where are they? Berlin, Eisenwald, Prison. But you'll never make it there. Checkpoints everywhere, looking for you and the nurse. And soon they will find this place. And then you will be on your knees!
No, готовы, готовы.
Holy shit.
Jesteś przystojny chłop, panie Waskowicz. Nie taki przystojny jak ja, ale nieźle, nieźle. Pilnuj jej. Rozumiemy się? Albo ja cię znajdę i zrobię ci krzywdę.
Rozumiem.
Dobrze. Dobrze. Więc wybieramy się do Berlina.
We ask for your mercy, Lord, as we make the journey across dark waters. Grant us sound feet. And silent breath. Refuge from the storm.
Ihre Papiere.
And safe passage. Amidst hungry wolves.
My hand. The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl.
Yes, sir.
We wait for you here. Kill everyone.
I can do that.
You Nazis, messing with my friends. We haul precious cargo. We have a train to catch.
Okay, some very screwed up cutscenes. Kinda interesting. See if we can't stealth this. Alright, neat. Tesla grenades. That was almost a fuck up. Get distracted here. I nearly was. Easy does it.
Back to the car.
Alright. Successfully stealthed one part of this mission. That's not it. That only took me so far. Okay. Well, I just wasted a bunch of time.
Good aim for an old dame.
So I have max ammo now. That's health. Health. Well, before I go up, ow. Let's see if there's anything else sitting around. Okay, making progress finally. I tried to stealth, but stealth wasn't working. Sure, I can switch between those fluently. this AI. That looks weird. Ah, that's not good. Well, that worked out.
Right. Get that lift raised. Get going.
I'll take my stealth options, thank you. That was fun. So I gotta get up there. Somehow. Okay. It's like they predicted that someone would jump down after they get up here. Sure thing. I know that distance tracking is a thing. Still got a few Nazis to kill, so take care of that. Man, those got upgraded. Holy crap. That's scary. Perfected.
Ausgang ist gesperrt.
Sie können den Kaffee auf dem Tisch abstellen. Es ist harmlos. Stellen Sie den Kaffee auf den Tisch. Augenblick mal. Lassen Sie sich mal ansehen. Findest du nicht auch, Bobby?
Ja, mir gefallen seine Augen.
Bitte, setzen Sie sich. Entschuldigen Sie mein Benehmen. Ich bin Obersturmbandführer Engel.
I like a Luger.
Und das ist mein liebreizender Begleiter.
Was bist du denn, Bobby? Was soll das, mein Schatz?
Ich möchte Sie einem Test unterziehen. Damit lassen sich Spuren unreinen Blutes, die in den Adern einer Person fließen, feststellen. Ich bin mir sicher, dass Sie diesen Test mit Leichtigkeit bestehen werden. Und wenn nicht, dann werde ich Sie erschießen. Haben Sie das verstanden? Antworten Sie ehrlich. Wenn Sie nach der Waffe greifen sollten, sind Sie tot. Noch bevor Sie Ihre Entscheidung bereuen werden. Gut. Lasst uns anfangen. Wählen Sie das Foto, das Sie erregt. Wenn Sie wissen, was ich meine. Ach so. Und jetzt wählen Sie das Foto, das in Ihnen Glücksgefühle auslöst. Interessant. Meinen Sie, dass dieser Mann unreines Blut hat, Bernhard?
Ich weiß nicht, Frau Obersturmbannführer.
Ja, das werden wir bald wissen, nicht wahr? Diesmal wählen Sie das Bild, das Sie am meisten mit Abscheu erfüllt. Ich hätte sagen sollen, dass das Ihre letzte Wahl ist. Also wählen Sie weise.
Which card disgusts me?
Sage Ihnen etwas. Wenn Sie ein Nicht-Arier gewesen wären, hätten Sie zur Waffe gegriffen.
Sie müssen diese Dame schon entschuldigen, aber sie ist sehr stolz darauf, diese Bilderrätsel mit wildfremden Männern zu spielen.
Diese Bilder. Urlaubsfotos, alte Kriegsaufnahmen. Gar nichts. Davon abgesehen kann ich ein Nicht-Arier mit bloßem Auge erkennen. Du etwa nicht. Lassen Sie ihn gehen, Bernhard.
Ich nehme mal an, eine bildhübsche Frau wird in seinem Abteil warten auf ihn.
Ach, Bobby, lass gut sein. Vergessen Sie den Kaffee für Ihre Freundin nicht.
Okay.
William?
Yes.
Is that for me?
Yes.
You know there's just one bed.
Yes.
Are you comfortable sharing? Everybody knows about it. Secret police headquarters is notorious here in Berlin. They bring prisoners inside for questioning. They torture them. And then they drive them back to Eisenwald prison. If they're still alive. Something's happening. There's a prison transport arriving. Come quickly!
Okay.
They're making a pickup. You find a way to get down on the roof of that prison transport bus. You hide on that roof and you can ride it all the way into Eisenwald prison. I go down and distract the guard. And maybe he won't see you.
This is true of the Nazis. They're not lacking in vanity.
Shit, this is giving me heartburn already. Give me that.
Curious gadget. Useless without a battery.
Thank you. A laser cutter. Oh, that is so fucking neat. Yeah, okay. There we go. Failure.
Raus! Schichtwechsel! Wir sind spät dran!
Eine Minute!
Genau eine Minute, Hans! Dann müssen wir aber los!
Rechts! Geh du doch! Komm schon! Vorwärts! Sau, du Dreckige! Komm vorwärts! Ich zeig dir was, du faule Drecksau! Komm! Komm! Was du faule Dreckige! Geh raus! Schnell vorwärts! Ich zeig dir was, du! Komm schon! Vorwärts! Vorwärts! Hey, du! Auf fünf Schritte! Vorwärts! Glaubt ihr, könnt ihr rasten? Links rein! Rein sofort, du Drecksau, du! Rein! Rein!
Okay! This is where I'm gonna cut it, for now. We went through enough. And, I know I did two streams tonight. Not today. But, yeah, no. This is all I'm gonna do for tonight on this game. It's getting late. So with that said, I'll see you guys all in the next video.